this combination, while maybe not vintage and classic, absolutely keeps me inspired to shoot. It's one heck of a camera, especially in combination with the Tamron 45 1.0.